Hello and welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video I am going to show you guys how to open or create another YouTube channel from the same email. So for that you have to open your web browser and you have to be logged in into your Google account. Then you have to go to YouTube and go to your channel. This is my channel here. So you have to click on here and click on your channel. So it will direct you to your channel page. So this is my YouTube channel, and from here you have to click on customize channel. Then here you will find the settings in the left side. Click on that, and you have to click on channels again and click on advanced settings and click on manage YouTube account. So in this page you will find create a new channel. Click on that. So from here you can type your channel's name. And agree with their permissions and create. Click on create. So now they will show you your new email channel, YouTube channel, and it will redirect you to your new YouTube channel page. So this will be your brand account as well. So if you click here you can see it says manage your Google account and your channel option. If you click on your channel option, then it will redirect you to this page. So you can click on switch account and see your main channel as well, your email channel, the default channel of your email. And from here you can see view all channels. Click on that. So it will show your all the channel under your email address. So for example, here are two channels. This one I just created and this one got created with my email account by default. So that's how you basically create a new YouTube channel with the same email address. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.